I don't know about y'all, but it excites me. It gets me going to know that the Lord has that lion down inside of us. He's ready to come out and roar. Like he's just to proclaim Jesus over everything through everywhere we go. Just that lion that's inside of us, just let him go. There's freedom in his name. There's freedom in everything that he has for you. And I promise you that this is, accepting the Lord is one of the greatest things I've ever done. And it has been a battle, but it's been a great battle. Putting people in their lives to help you and strengthen you. That iron sharpens iron. Y'all, it's that lion is just something that just roars out. We're supposed to come out. And it's his so many blessings, and his mercy and his grace for us is just amazing. But at this time, this is when we do our tithes and offerings. We have our baskets up front here to bring forth your tithes and offerings with your friends and family. If you come up and pray over them, just how God's blessed you throughout the week, or if you're struggling with anything, just lay it down at his feet. He's here for you, and he wants you. He's here to listen, and he's ready for you. Lord, we just thank you for all your many blessings, Lord. We thank you for each and every individual here today. Lord, we just ask you to take these tithes and go forward to your work and your will, Lord, that you may bless the giver, Lord, and just continue to grow on each side in each and every person in here, Lord. You're the same God yesterday, today, and forever. We are above and not beneath because of you, Lord. Just thank you again for everything. In Jesus' name.
Shepherd boy courageous. I may not face Goliath, but the same God, you are the same God. You answered prayers back then, and you will answer now. You are the same God, you are the same God. You were providing then, you are
abiding now. You are the same God. You are the same God. You moved in power then.
Mercy never fails me, and all my days I've been held.